Hello, everybody. Hopefully, everyone's having a good day today. Y'all are good. We're gonna be meeting. Well, you're gonna be meeting my second character, John Moore, who, he's working to be a corrections officer at the Bolingbrook Penitentiary, but currently he works over at Burger Shaw because, yeah, he's a little southern, he's a little slow, he's older than Josh. But he seems to think he's way old, despite not being way old. He sounds a lot older than he really is. That's all good. So let's meet. Oh, time for you guys to meet John Moore. Wonderful, it's nighttime. Oh, what's this? Bleeder app. I don't remember what bleeder. What is bleeder? Bleeder. I swear I don't know what bleeder is. He seems like a cool man. Oh no. I was expecting my food is all bad. That's what happens when you sleep for days and you just have nothing better to do. Well, that's all good and dandy. I swear, there's no mechanics or PDMs open today. What are people putting in the yellow pages? I swear. And a food place is open? Oh yeah, I should go into the tinkle. Heh, tinkle. People doing some, deliveries earlier today. It's all good. It's all good. We just gotta go see some new. What the heck? I just see a man riding on a. I totally just saw a man riding down over there. Well, that's all fine. Why has it gotta rain while I'm just waking up, like I swear? Hey, don't you dare almost hit me, sir. Yeah. Now it's clear as day. I swear, the weather in this city, it just confuses me. It's very slippery today. You gotta stay safe. I would say head down to Burger Shop, but if I tell people on Twitter that I'm heading down there, people are already going to be heading down there. People are going to be there by the time I'm just still heading there. And I will not be prepared. All the red lights. Sir. Hey, next time, can you actually watch where you're going? You almost hit me there. Hey, is anybody else on the radio?
I'm glad nobody has to see my face when I do this voice. Like, it's the most... It's the most bleh face.
Because it just sounds very lazy when it talks. That's real bad. Well, any ghosts that are on the radio, I hope y'all have a nice day.
Sir. That was you that hit my car. Don't you dare say it was my fault. I swear, some people. I don't realize it's them that don't know how to drive. What about that devil? Oh, I see someone's. Is someone already here? Or am I just crazy? Yeah, it's been a while since I've been back to work. I've been sleeping a couple days. It's been just one of those things. Hey, that's someone's car, I think. Hey, is anyone around? Maybe it's my European. Hello there. But I just connected with them. We bond on an artistic level. I apologize, I'm glad they're going to one here. I just gotta remember how to do this. It's been a while since I've touched these. The girls I've got now are totally hot, but they just can't say no to blow. I am not kidding.
You're nothing unless you're running your own bar. You gotta go in with me.
I am not kidding.
I gotta remember some of the things because it's been a while since I've been doing anything over here. Or I swear, this plan to be organized. Okay. Well, it's about to get real busy. How's it, bro? Couldn't be better.
I need to remember the commands. Is there already some things prepared, or... Nah. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go click that button over there. Let's turn the sign on. There's that. I swear. Okay, orders. I swear. Oh, well, here we are. We got our first order for the... Oh, well, of course, we got some people.
Wonderful.
Who be this?
Howdy.
Where's your manager? I want to talk to him.
Well, you can't talk to my manager.
Why is that?
She's not around. I'm the only one working right now. Well, none of the managers are around. None of my bosses are around.
You have, let me count. Smokey. Robert.
Yeah, none of them are around.
Alex. Tend to be me. Oh, look! There's one of them now!
Wow.
I'm just giving you shit. How you doing?
Doing well. How are y'all doing?
Doing well.
Okay, let's get in line so I can get orders done, like, in a proper order.
Alright.
Make it easy.
Free food.
Okay, who's first?
I don't know.
I was just gonna grab myself something.
What? Well, that makes this a little more easy. Not gonna lie. Okay, I guess you can step on forward and I can get your order, sir.
I mean, I'm good. I don't need anything, man. Appreciate it, though.
You don't need anything.
No.
So you're saying three emergency vehicles just showed up to Burger Shot not needing anything for some random reason.
Excuse me one second.
Sick it goes, getting Yaya meals. I get 5 Yaya meals with 5 extra drinks.
Well, 5 Yaya specials?
Yeah, but I don't want Sprunk, I want cola instead.
Okay, I can do that.
Awesome.
There's one thing you forgot to do.
Yeah, there is one thing you forgot to do, which what? Is why I asked to speak to your manager.
What did I forget to do?
Put me and the
discordia
of what's the one thing that
we normally
put in.
Oh yeah, I forgot to put in what's in the stock right at the start of my shift.
Mm-hmm. Bingo. And who might I be? Do you want to guess?
I think you're my boss.
Which one?
The big boss.
Mm-hmm.
The biggest of the bosses. Not gonna lie, it's been a while since I've worked here, so it's like, I'm sorry if I'm a little slow today.
Honestly, I'm glad that someone's working.
Yeah.
That isn't me for a change.
Same here. Okay.
Did you?
How's your been going, though?
It's been a pretty good day. I had an interview like a week ago, and then I fell asleep, and then now I'm back. It's been a while.
Oh yeah, it's been a long week. I got promoted as EMT, so now I can work EMT shifts.
Oh yeah.
And I'm part time here, but I've been working more than part time.
Let's see. So I'm gonna. Okay. Well, give me a second. I just gotta get your order down, and then I'll get all that good. Like I said, it's been a while.
Oh, yeah.
Take your time.
Are you okay?
Yep.
Okay. Wait, she's EMS, so that means I give her the EMS deal, right? Okay, because I've never done one of those, believe it or not.
PE doesn't really get a discount, but they get more food.
Wow.
Well, it's at least me being generous of when you guys get more food than the others.
Leaders, money shots. I'm trying to think. Leader, money shot, cola, sprunk.
And you said you're getting 10 of those, right? 10? Are y'all specials?
I was gonna get 5, but...
Oh, 5, okay.
With 5 extra drinks. Can I give police officers the special that I like?
What?
like the discount.
Okay, so that'll be $2,000. Do you want to pay credit or cash?
You can pay, bill it to 28.
Yep.
The discount, you know, can I give it to officers mm-hmm. that I like?
Okay. Kind of.
I don't remember what she said her number was.
So if I really like them, then can I give it to them?
Hmm. Okay.
Cool.
Wait. Yeah, okay. 2,000.
15.
Oh, well, there you go. I think you should have received it.
Oh, yeah.
So you said you're going to be getting cola instead of Sprunk.
Mm-hmm.
And it's going to be 5 extra cola as well.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I will get those ready for you.
Thank you.
Oh, I forgot to ask. I forgot to ask. Did you want nuggies or did you want fries?
I have nuggies.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Close your stupid jaw. Okay, nuggies, fries. 5 nuggets. So that'll be 10 cola. I'm trying to think of what the yaya special is. Actually, I'll know based on looking.
Professional right there, they can look you over.
I'm gonna say I'm really dumb asking this, but your y'all special is the bleeder, right? Or money shot?
Bleeder. I mean, your money shots.
Okay.
With,
you know. Okay. I actually forgot for some reason.
It's just money shots. So, you got this.
Me sitting there, it's been that long. We're gonna get cut lettuce. Great. Cut lettuce. 5 cut lettuce. Gosh. This is not organized right now. It bothers me. 10 cut tomato. 5 cut cheese. 5 cut cheese. 5 bread. 5 frozen burgers. 20 frozen nuggets. 20 frozen nuggets. Oh yeah, and I can just do 10 colas. Everybody else seems to get the The nuggets. So it's 10. Five Yaw specials with 5 extra cola. We're gonna get those nuggets cooked. Got them nuggies. A liter white. No money shots.
Yes, everyone, I tripped over the barrier. You can all calm down now. Fuck me, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, our customers are a little weird. I apologize.
Wait for the stopping customers.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna do this for a reason. Let me just put a napkin down so I can hand this to you.
Napkin is best thing.
Boop.
You also forgot to put down the menus. But I guess
there, don't worry about it. I'll be putting it up in a bit.
I'm gonna move this napkin down a bit so that way people don't instantly grab it. I almost instantly grabbed it.
Oh yeah.
There you go, I moved it down for you. I like moving it down to where you can't see it right away. Thank you.
No problem. Have a nice rest of your day. Enjoy your burgers.
Can I have 5 more colas?
You want 5 more colas?
Uh-huh.
Of course she does. So that'll be another $500.
Okidoki, you can charge it to 28.
There you go.
Ooh, I almost pressed the panic button.
Let me go get those drinks for you. I'm gonna go get those drinks for you. I love when people test me and they're just like,
I hate them too.
There is your 5 extra cola.
And cool. I realized I got some free food earlier, but no free drinks, so it's like my drink to food ratio was off.
Yeah, don't worry about our the people just crying there. It's just because love our food very much. That's it.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Are you okay over there? There was some beautiful dancing that man doing. So it that local's kind of confused. So there, we got some water. I swear, these people outside are very confused people. Let's get one of the menus up. I'm gonna get this new menu I found. Pretty good menu. Why do I hear pitter pattering on the roof? I swear, it better not be raining. Huh. I swear I heard it like it was raining on the roof or something. I must be confused. I swear I heard pitter pattering. Yeah, most, like, food businesses don't really open at this time, so I'm like, it's fine. I'll open the business. I swear, I heard it rain, though. I got a better idea. I'm gonna do that. All I gotta do is sit here and wait, and eventually I'll get some customers. All I gotta do is sit in late. I'm actually gonna go grab some food for myself because I did not have no food on me. That would be terrible if I were to die in a restaurant, if I were to get knocked down in a restaurant, I swear. Oh wait, 10's a little too much, I'll just take 5. And I'll take cola. I swear, sir, you are. See if I remember these things. I don't remember what it's called, dang it. I think it's janitor. Not that. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not gonna do that. Menu. I don't know how to set a note, dang it. That man talks very loud. That woman talks very loud. Yeah, me sitting there trying to figure out how to clean. I genuinely don't remember what it is. And they're not wrong, I did forget. It's the first step. Let's take a picture of storage. I'm not sure if anyone's gonna be showing up anymore. See, the problem is you have the people that do, like, that thing that they just did where it's like, oh, don't worry, I work here. I'm gonna just get food. Don't worry, I work here. I'm just gonna get food from the back. Oh, don't worry, I work here. I'm just gonna get food from the back. Like, Rev. I swear. We'll see how this goes. I wish I could do deliveries, but it's only me, so... I love that though. Which boss am I? The big boss, like the biggest boss. I'm put that down there. Actually, you know what I'll do? Cause more fair to do that. Fire. This is what people do, though. All this place is open. Yeah, that's legit. The last time John was around was, I mean, not actually, now I think about it, it wasn't 2 weeks ago, it was like, it was a while. Hey, I wouldn't mind if all of y'all just like the menu for a burger shot. It would make it hella easy. What was that voice? I just heard a voice in my head. I think that's what I'm gonna do. What I'm gonna do. I'm gonna You know what, I'll say it's gonna be open for another... It's been open 30 minutes. I don't remember y'all being, I love how Lucy, though, is just like, I'm your boss. Lucy's not a boss. I mean, she is, ish. They're loitering. But my boss's out there, so I don't want to be like, well... Well, hello there.
Hello.
Oh. I just cleaned that window.
No.
And you just bonked your forehead on the window. Now I gotta clean the bonk mark.
There we go.
Oh, I appreciate it. At least I didn't clean that window yet.
if you want to have some fun, make a not lore of South Houston at the end, I
assume. And I blame myself again.
Sorry, what?
We have 97 pieces of wood that's going off. So feel free to take the business from that.
What? I'm confused.
What the fuck?
Come here.
He's man confusing me!
We have 97 pieces of lead that need to be used soon. You can see.
97 pieces of bread that...
Yeah, he's making two pebbles and pebbles. For to be blues. My shots. I think I might use some hot solos for them since. The bills or money. Money shots. Those two need you can easily stuff up.
Okay, so I should start making some burgers so we can get rid of those.
Yes, but not the hot solos since. We don't want to eat into cheese and patties, so we want to eat in the blood as much as we can, so
yep.
We can even amount, even or even dish amount for bleeders and money shots.
Okay, I can do that.
Or until you can find if there's anything else in there that's not going off as well.
I mean, I was gonna only keep this place open for like maybe another 20 minutes and then like give like a last 10 minute warning for people to come back here.
Yeah, if you want to do that, off and make the better stuff so you can, it's up to you.
I wish I could do deliveries, but you know, I'm by myself, so can't do that.
You can do deliveries when you clock off, yeah. And close the burger shop.
Okay.
Have fun, good luck.
Appreciate it, sir. I'm gonna do 10 and 10. Hopefully it works. Six. Seven. 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Plenty of tomatoes. And 10... Let's do that quickly. That bread ain't doing so well. Get that one there. I'd make 10 of these suckers. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 10 of those. I make 10 bleeder burgers. Put the bread, then the burger, then the cheese. It's very easy to make. It bothers me because they changed the way everything looks. Gosh. There's those. I'll make sure I should throw those out in the trash. I'm gonna see something. 10. Bad. 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 Also bad. Also bad. Also bad. All that bread is bad. I don't want to be serving no bad bread to folks. That'd be terrible. I'm gonna take those because they're all bad as well. See, this was organized. This was all organized, and now it's no longer organized, so it's kind of like... New stock will go under old stock, not on top of it. I think there's not going to be much here. What the heck was that? They're close now. Just gonna make sure. Secondary salesperson, none. I'll make sure I did that right. Want to be sure. I asked Robert if he said that's what I can do. Cool, now I can do some deliveries. Oh my god, I run like one of those weird anime characters. Sandy Shores, Sandy Shores? Someone ordered all the way from Sandy? That's crazy. I can do that one. Well, that's totally gonna be the last one. I can do La Mesa. Actually, let's do this. One bleeder. Two bleeder. Four bleeder. Okay, let's do this. One at a time. 1 liter, 2 sprunk cans. One bleeder. Wait, 2 milkshakes. 2 milkshakes. One milkshake. One bleeder, 1 money shot, 2 vegetarian. 1 bleeder. Well, let's make a bleeder. Well, how many bleeders do I have to make? Question mark. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 5 bread. Patties. One bleeder. Four bleeders. I'm gonna do a delivery at a time. Excuse me, sir. Here's your order, Mary Freeman. I hope you enjoy your order. It's gonna wrap it up. Back to the south side with me. I think this is an apartment that they want me to deliver to. Yeah, it's on Forum Drive. That's fine. What's the worst that could happen? Hello, Brax. I'm playing as, John Moore. He's a little bit more chill. This is what I mainly do, actually. Give me a second. How are you? Okay, I'm sorry. I'm just doing a delivery, man.
You stole me a drink.
I'm gonna ask no questions. If I ask any questions, bad things happen to me. There you go, Alonzo. Hope you enjoy your order. Hope you enjoy your order. Just gonna wrap it up here. There's your receipt. Yeah, I was just giving them some food. I don't know why they're so angry at me. Voice is in my head, be right, I swear. Sir, sir. I'm gonna get back to Burger Shot so I can get a couple more orders done. No, you should go home, sir. I'm speaking perfect English where you're not speaking perfect English and you say I should go home. Learn how to speak English before you say I should go home. Thank you very much. I'm doing the Sandy Shores order last because that is going to take me the longest to get to. Oh, they done do it. They took my burgers. How dare they? Well, I took the worst burgers, so it's fine. What in the world? What in the world indeed? And that is because I am technically not. The store is technically not open, so. Hey, let's meet up next week. Hi. One milkshake, two vegetarian burgers, two cola cans, and one vegetarian. Wait, that's three vegetarian burgers. I swear, the people that write these orders do not know how to be efficient with their writing. They need 2 cola cans. 2 cola cans. One nugget pack. 1 4-nugget pack. That would be this. 2 veggie burgers. Oh yeah, this is the weird one. It's 3 veggie burgers, but they wrote it down as 2 separate orders, although it was on one sheet. They don't know how to write correctly. I swear, some people need to go to school. Okay, so 3 vegetarian burgers. You know what, I'll just take these 3. Two 10 nugs. 5 money shot burgers. Okay, I'm gonna actually have to make those because those are impossible. There's your 2 veggie burgers. 5 money shots. Them expensive burgers. I'm glad nobody orders the, glad that nobody has ordered any Heartstopper burgers. That would absolutely suck. I swear that would suck. Five cut lettuce. 10 tomatoes. 10 tomatoes. 5 cheese slices. 5. There we go. I got all 5 burgers made. Let's make sure they're squished down so they can fit in the packaging. There we go. Got them packaged. Of course, someone from Sandy Shores is going to order some. A lot of bleeders.
Hey there, see you at the next meeting. I'll remember. Diet sodas are actually worse for you. You take that back.
That is actually true. I swear, sometimes the locals, they actually understand completely what's what. So that's gonna be the last one. I'm gonna do that one, then that one. Rockford Hills. Oh, she lives over here.
Well, hello, son. You finally remembered you have a mother on the street.
Then after this, I'm probably going to do some taxi stuff. Cause, yay, taxi. That person's probably heading down to the Pearl. I'm glad I get paid by the hour, so I consider red lights and, you know, that's perfectly fine with me. I swear, sometimes power grid just keeps acting up in this city, and I don't know what's going on, but they need to fix them lights. I'm gonna get out of here. It's bothering me way too much. Huh. Never been here before. Your name is Riley Cooper. There you go, Riley. I hope you enjoy your order. I'm just gonna make sure I got everything here for you, because that would suck if I just left you with less than what you ordered. Honestly, that would suck. Here you go. Where's Elysian? Oh, Elysian Island is a thing south. Yeah, I'm gonna finish these two orders and then head back to Burger Shot. And then I'm gonna get something for myself to eat. Next, we're gonna take our midstream break. But no, I thought it was time for you guys to meet, John. Plus, I haven't played John in a while, and I can do all the... Because what I'd be doing on Josh is literally deliveries and fishing. I was like, I can do that off stream. Because it's literally a lot of me just sitting there. Oh, I thought you were asking me, ma'am, and I was just like, yeah, I'm doing fine. How about you? Excuse me, how am I supposed to get down there? I swear, these darn GPSs don't know where they're telling me to go. Do they expect me to just jump off the side of this bridge and hopefully land where the order needs to do? It's not like I'm a parachute person where I can just parachute down there and just, you know, hand off the order and be like, hey, now I gotta climb this bridge so I can, you know, hand over and get back in my car. That is gonna probably be smashed, but that's perfectly fine because, you know, that's what GPS told me to do. I swear, these darn things don't work half the time. Yeah, I don't trust your directions. Your directions are dumb, you stupid GPS. I just want to make sure I'm on the right road. Ooh, that was a big jump. That was a fun little jump. I don't think I can park here, but it's fine. I don't see nobody else parked here. Delilah. There you go, Delilah. Valerial. Oh, it is Valerial. Well, you're welcome, Miss Valerial. Hope you enjoy your order. Just want to make sure I got everything here, just making sure. There you go. Here. There is. Okay, so we're gonna head up to... The last order. All the way up in Sandy. Jameson. Hey, don't you honk at me, sir. I'm making sure nobody starves tonight. Can't wait to be working out of that prison. Just can't be telling nobody that because, you know, the more they know about what goes on at the prison, the worse it ends up for me. Probably sound a little paranoid, but something I gotta keep in mind. That's where I did my interview. I don't know why I did it at a police department. Proud of this car. You know, it might be my first car, but hey, it gets me from point A to point B. I hear them electric cars do really well, and that would be one less thing I have to pay for, because all I'd be paying for is a car. No gas, no nothing, just it'd all be good. Y'all are super slow when you drive. My future workplace right over there to the left. Hope, at least that's what I'm hoping for. If they accept my interview. I did my interview. I think it went pretty well. Cameroon, I don't know what you're talking about over there, so I would leave me alone if I were you. So their name is Jameson Rasmussen. I'm just gonna call him Mr. Rasmussen. Yes, John Moore. Here you go, Mr. Rasmussen. I hope you enjoy your, I think all you got was burgers. I hope you're feeding the family with that. I only really see you answering the door, so... Hello, Ramirez. Yeah, John is my second character. He's planning on working at the, penitentiary. He had his interview, he's just waiting to get accepted there. And I mean, most of the things that I would be doing on Josh today can be done off stream because it's a lot of just sitting around.
It's a busy work day. It's a very busy work day.
And I mean, I always said I was gonna get you guys to meet, John at some point. But I never got around to it. And I was just like, I mean... I have 2 payments left on my other character. And I know by the end of this week, I should be able to... I should be fine, and then I have to pay off one more time. Stupid coyotes, get out of the way. Get off the road. Stay in the wilderness where you belong. I would appreciate it. Yeah, John's a little more aggressive than Josh. Josh is more chill. John's a little bit... Yeah. He has quite the personality. One second, he'll be perfectly calm and dandy. But you punch him in the face and he gonna be like, hey, don't punch me. Cause I'm gonna punch you back. But he won't actually engage in fights. Unless he absolutely has to. Or Josh just won't fight, period. That's like, imagine. Wow, this little engine can go a little fast, can't it? I swear, this engine goes a little quick. It's a little quickie. Yeah, like I said, I'm going to quickly head back to the burger shot. Take inventory. Take inventory, and then, yeah. I'm gonna get something actual to eat. This man has no payments for any cars because this was his first car and it was super cheap. I got him to pay it off within no time. I actually figured out, like, this is if I stay on the highway, this is the fastest way I can get basically anywhere for both my characters, like, to their main spots. Because it keeps me on the highway, so I get to go faster. So... a second while I take a picture of the stock. I'm gonna make sure I get all the stock done. First picture. That's the first picture. That's the second picture. Okay. Copy, paste. Okay. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna write down all the stock stuff while I, while I'm good. So be right back. Be right back. Enjoy the music in the meantime. This is what happens when you don't have to worry about ad breaks, because you know those don't happen on this platform.
We should grab a beer or something.
Okay, so while I write down all the stock stuff that's going on, I'm going to eat my sandwich. Or vice versa, while I eat, I'm gonna do stock stuff. This is how I do stocks. Cut cheese, 75. Potatoes. Wait, what? Oh wait, that's 100. Never mind. I can math. I tried to make a melt, like a sandwich melt. The cheese did not melt. I guess because it's provolone, so. How many nuggets do we have? 317 plus 1643, 1960. Veggie bread. Ice cream. milk, 62. Milkshakes. Twenty-four. I think. Yep, 24. Two crates. Cola, 20. Sprunk, 8. There we go. Okay.
God wants to put me on antidepressant, man. That just depressed
me. Don't do that. I feel like this is the only soothing music for him that I can actually play on stream. Don't honk at me, sir. Or ma'am. I mean, my vehicle could be better, ma'am, but, you know, you work with what you got. my love. I'm probably gonna jinx it. For John, it hasn't rained at all. Well, other than at the start of his day. I can tell you, driving in his current car in the rain, it's actually perfectly fine. Poor John. Excuse me. Ouch, sir.
Holy shit!
I know, it's beautiful. So how are you two doing? How are you doing, Brax and Ramirez? Still there?
I wish I could erase the last year of my life.
Well, you just gotta live it day by day, madam. Thanks, it gets me from point A to point B. I'm sorry, I can't help it. Okay. I swear. How can I? Sometimes I have these little, like, times where I just randomly talk like John. Just see if I like the voice. So I'll either go, like, the normal, howdy, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Or I can go ever so slightly deeper. Or I can go even deeper.
But the very deep John voice apparently is the least understandable voice of them all. It's also the hardest to achieve because it's also very slow. It's too slow. But it's the most unique voice of them all.
But nobody can ever understand me when I talk like that.
So I have to kind of do this, like, ever so slightly deep voice, but not too deep. Because apparently a really deep voice is just saying, like, I'm monotone the entire time. Like, he has no mood to him because it's very hard to give emotion if your voice is super deep. So it's just easier to go kind of in the middle. Not too high, not too low. Just kind of right in the middle. Middle. Well, that's the voice I usually go for, is the voice right in the middle.
His voice makes me feel old. Even though he's only like 30, I think. 30 something. John is only 30 years old.
Okay, this light's a little too long. I don't like waiting for this light to be too long. A little too long. Sir, you do realize you got two people delivering the same packages. They only require one person to do package deliveries. Now, also, you just ignore me. Do I know?
I don't like this song. I think I did a mining run. That's why I was able to afford the car. Because I just did one mining run and I was like, cool, done.
So you're going straight, I'm turning here. Right.
Okay, I'm gonna try one more time. I started. Yeah, please don't get hit by any car, sir. I would really hate that. Where do you want to head over to? Oh, to a friend's house over on East Mirror Drive. Yeah, I can get you over there. Don't you worry about that. Don't you worry about that. Don't worry about that. Right, I need to be in the turning lane to... Thank gosh nobody left some dying turtles. Cause I swear the last time someone left those baby sea turtles in the back of my car, I did not enjoy doing that entire ride. Wow, no need to, you know. Yep, feel free to get in the vehicle, sir. Where you want to get over to? Are you going to the bank over at Howick? Hawick Avenue. Yeah, don't worry about it. I can get you over there, no problem. I actually don't remember what vehicle I wanted John to have.
Yeah, I know. Some of the locals are very slow. They're very, very slow when they drive. I mean, the speed limit's technically 45 in the city, but hey. There you go. Hopefully you, you're all good and you can get to wherever you needed to go. Walking awful slow up to my car. A little creepy, not gonna lie. Yeah, you scared me there. Oh, sir, I'm glad you didn't take the bus. I promise the buses are way slower.
I apologize if there was a little bit of a bump there, sir. Sir, let me just grab that door for you. I do not consent to playing video games with you, sir. Where are you heading down to? Oh, just near the airport. How dare you say that to me? Dang, these things are fast. They got a lot of oomph. Appreciate it, thank you. Not my car, it's company car. Yeah, it's a beautiful day. Oh, it's been raining the past few days, yeah. I completely understand that. Oh, you work for the shipping service over here. There you go. Sorry, give me a second, ma'am. Where are you going? Oh, you're headed all the way up there. That is a very long ride. Well, enjoy the ride in the meantime. Oh, you work up in Polito. Well, that makes sense. Why do you go all the way up to Polito? Only $600 for a tow and $1,200. So it's double the price. That man is selling it for double the price. That's crazy. Well, if you want to lean back your seat, ma'am, you can, feel free. This is going to be a pretty long ride. Okay, there we go. And over there. Over there. You don't like passing by the prison, ma'am? Well, that's where I'm gonna be hopefully working in a little bit. I have no idea. Yeah, I've already had my interview. So sad because the local passengers, they don't say anything. They just kind of get in. So you're just like, not really new, to be fair. As I said earlier, Josh is not sick. There's nothing wrong with Josh. It's just everything I'd be doing for him today would just end up being like very just kind of stand there stuff. Like it would literally be deliveries, which deliveries are not fun at the vineyard, and it would just be fishing. It's easier to just do that all like after stream. John doesn't have to pay off anything, so. You missed it. I was working at Burger Shot. I was serving burgers. But yeah, he's not new. He's been around for a couple weeks. I just haven't played him on stream. Works at Burger Shot, he-ish does taxi, not really. Taxi's the most temporary thing, until he actually gets hired at the prison. The prison is going to be his main thing. But I was just like, you know what, I always said you guys were gonna meet the new character eventually. Die. Here you go. Where do you want me to drop you off, ma'am? All right, here. Here, let me just park for you. Oh, that was a big tip. Appreciate it. I appreciate that. Oh, you're gonna be doing some gambling today, sir. Nah, I've not been gambling myself. Not much of a gambling man. How are you doing, Chevy? Yeah, don't you worry. I'm gonna get you to that casino so you can do all your casino stuff. Gamble your life away. Oh no, sorry, I didn't mean to offend you. Weird vehicle around these parts. Sports car, like a supercar, I think. You're doing better. It's good to hear. Oh, this is passenger number 6. Oh no, don't worry about it, sir. I was just mumbling to myself. Hmm? Oh, you should do, yeah. I forgot your shoulder was hurting. Sorry, sir, I was just making sure you're still awake in the, like, in the passenger seat. Because, you know, when parents used to do this to their kids. That's all you hear. The side of the road. I didn't want to hit those coyotes. They're, don't want to get in trouble with the authorities for hitting a coyote. Yeah, we're stuck behind some trucks, of course. Yeah, the way I'd put it is, John is new to you guys. You want to be dropped off right at the front door of the casino? Okay. I'm all good. Where would be the closest one? Actually, I don't think they mind me sitting in here. He sits different. I forget how. / E sit. Chair 3. Four. I just want to make sure that I dispose of the, I want to do it correctly. I head down to the police station. Hopefully they can answer my question. I'll be down there. So I do hand it over to the cops. I didn't know that. I mean, it makes sense that they would dispose of it. Because you don't want to just throw it out in, like, a dumpster and then someone come across and be like, oh, I know what I'm going to do with this. Guess I'll go see an officer down at the MRPD. Yes, this man does walk like he's being paid by them. It's wonderful. But he isn't paid by them. Howdy.
How's it going, sir?
Doing well, how are you doing?
I'm doing well, are you the person that dialed through one about, broken guns?
Yeah.
Alrighty, well, what I want you to do is, one by one, I want you to place them on the counter, and I will take them, alright?
Yep. Are you able to grab that?
Yeah. Nope. I'll be right around.
Okay. Yeah, I just wanted to make sure I didn't just throw it in any dumpster and then just, you know, some piece of trash just thought it would be a good idea to steal it out.
Is this your registered firearm, sir?
Yes, this is my registered firearm.
Alrighty. Was it just the one pistol?
Yep, that is the only registered firearm I have. It's all I need.
Alrighty, well, I appreciate you bringing it down here. I will dispose of it.
Thank you. Better than being in the hands of some random criminal that comes across it in some dumpster.
Judging the condition of this thing, I doubt they'd be able to use it, but yeah, I can understand where you're coming from.
I mean, I have no idea what the skills of the criminals are right now. You never know what kind of repairs they know how to do.
I guess I don't.
Oh yeah, thank you for taking care of that.
It's no problem, sir. Anytime.
Have a nice rest of your day.
You do.
It's what I love it. And that is how you correctly dispose of a firearm. But I could have thrown it in the dumpster. Could have, but I'm not doing that. You thought Josh was legal? This man's super legal because he's gonna be working at a penitentiary. I could have just been like, here's the gun. Imagine if I was just like, I think it might be my gun. It should be registered to my name. Maybe. Like, is it your gun or not? Oh, maybe. Yeah. This man actually has a firearms license. I mean, Josh has a firearms license. He just doesn't take advantage of it. This man has never actually pointed a gun at anyone, though. I think what he wanted me to do was to step up onto the counter and then do it that way. But I was like, nee, it's fine. I need this, that's how you do this. But I did a legal right turn, and I came around. I had to get back over on this side, and then I did a legal right turn.
Double legal right turn.
Lol. No, don't. No. Excuse me. Is anyone around? Hey, it's fine. I'll just...
It's $1,500!
I'm just gonna make sure I have this done right. Go back here and do this. I've never, see, that's the thing, I'm like, legally, do you have to have your firearm already loaded, or is that something you do when you need to actually use it? Because I don't actually know. The thing is, you don't know as a Canadian. Well, we'll be fine. I'm here to deposit money. He's still, I wouldn't say he's a civilian. This man's not a civilian. He is very much a, he's going to be, I should say, hopefully, a corrections officer. Department of Corrections. Not even gonna lie, I've been watching Orange is the New Black. Just for some, you know, context in the prison system, despite it not being realistic whatsoever, because it's a comedy drama. Kinda. A com-drom? Nope. It's not what it's called. Actually, I can't go over that. All this vehicle is front wheel drive. They weren't lying to me. That would make sense why. That makes a lot of sense then. A That makes so much sense to a lot of things. But yeah. As the sun sets for the evening, it is the game's way of telling me. But it's time for John get heading to sleep. We're about 5 minutes ahead of ending. Well, that's fine. Here's what I gotta do. I'm gonna first see if there's... there's anything I'm missing. I'm not missing anything. This is what happens when you play a very southern character. You start talking like the southern character, the southern character. Now I can't proper English apparently. But guys, thank you for watching. Because I don't have to worry too much about this VOD, for this stream, because, I mean, it was a pretty obvious title. I don't have to worry about it. The VOD should be up, like, right as I end the stream. I'll actually do... that super quickly, so it's literally just gonna be up. Thank you guys for watching. If you're watching this through YouTube, make sure you click the subscribe button. I also appreciate the fact that you got this far into the VOD, that you got all the way to the end. Make sure you click the subscribe button. And yeah. Thank you. Appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day. I'll see you guys tomorrow.